Thank you. Then you're a cruel man. Very curious question coming from a single man. What could you want to know about? Mr. Bumble, I shall scream!
What did you know? If I wanted in something special, then you couldn't say no. Did I nearly catch you smiling? Yes, I did, and it's beguiling. If your hand is close, I'll bet it. Yes, you like it, come to visit. Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Yes,
I shall scream.
If I ask you, can I kiss you? Say, what will my pretty miss do?
I shall scream, scream, scream.
If I pinch you 1 inch from your shy little shell, can I inch you 1 inch? Will my buy some rocks and booty? Let his suitor do his duty. Oh, my laughing very loud there. Sit upon it, there's no charge there. Will you sit?
No, I shan't.
Will you sit?
I shall scream. I shall scream. Save me on my virtues, I shall scream. Then your knee is rather cavy. See, my teeth are getting rosy. You had me in your power. If I sat here for an hour,
I shall scream. Is there not another room here? If there were a private room here, would there be?
Will there not?
We shall see.
I shall scream.
When we come to an agreement. Though my lovey darling chubby, could she love a chubby hubby?
I shall scream, Mr. Bumble, I
don't mind. Catch upon liking, Mr. Bumble. Catch upon liking. Mr. Salvo!
What is it?
Will you have the goodness to come here a moment, my dear?
What do you want? Well, what is it?
My dear, I have told Mr. Bumble.
Hello, Mr. Bumble.
Hello, Mrs. Savage.
That we may consider taking this boy in to help in the shop.
Dear me, he's very small.
Yes, he is rather small, ma'am. There's no denying it. But he'll grow, ma'am. He'll grow.
Yes. Yes, I dare say he will. And our vigils and our drink. They're always the Chinese workhouse boys. They always cost more heat than what they're worth. Still, you men think you know best. What are you going to do with him?
There's an expression of melancholy on his face, my dear, which is very interesting. He would make a delightful coffee follower.
A what?
I don't mean a regular coffee follower to follow grown-ups, but only for the children to practice. It would be very nice to have a follower in proportion, my sweet. As a further effect, the more I think about it.
Yes. Yes. For once. Just for once. You may have a decent idea. Very well then, boy. What's your name?
Oliver. Oliver Twist, Mum. A singular name.
Hi, madam. And what is my name, QC?
Yours, Mr. Bumble?
Mine, Mrs. Savage.
How's that, Mr. Bumble?
Well, the boy his mother comes to his destitute. Brings the lad into the world, takes one look at him, and promptly dies. Without needing so much as a boarding name and address.
Oh, dear, dear.
Very well then, Oliver Twist. Do you think you could look like that gentleman over there?
Maybe. If I had a black hat.
Never mind about black hats.
But the boy's quite right. There's a boy in that hat. These things must be done correct and proper.
And there, under the pitcher, boy. Henry, give me the top hat.
Henry, really, it takes you twice as long to do anything as anybody else.
There.
Yes. For once, you've had a good idea. Think you can keep that expression for a long time, boy, with a crowd watching you?
Yes, Mum. I think so.
He's a born undertaker's mute. I can see him in a black silk suit. Following behind the funeral procession with his features fixed in a suitable expression. There'll be horses with tall black boots, to escort us to the family tomb, with mourners in all corners looping, taught to weep in tune. Then the coffin lined with satin, that's your funeral.
That's your funeral.
Large enough to wear your hat. That's your funeral.
That's your funeral.
When a heat and glamour guide you for that endless night, you might just as well look fetching when your feet begin. And the wind will bring a tardy to the body. That's your funeral.
Bye.